take this thing, take these things out of my house. Eh? I will never accept your marriage with the Igwe. I will never take it away from here.
Papa Ekwa.
Hey.
Biko, let me ask you a question. When was the last time you bought me clothes, shoes, or even something as cheap as an earring? When was the last time, Papa? Do you even care to know how I feel when I cannot wear the things my mates wear? Mm-mm. No, you don't care. I will not return anything. These gifts, they were given to me by my husband-to-be.
I forbid you for calling him your husband-to-be, because he will never be.
Sooner or later, he will become my husband, and you will have no choice but to accept him. It is my life, not yours, Papa. I don't care how many more mouths he has before he goes to his grave. The thing is, I will marry the king. I will marry the old man.
And then you will not have my blessing. You will not have even a drop of my blessing.
Oh, King Inafio, who cares about blessings, Papa, when I'm getting married to the king? Who cares about blessings? Yeah. Oh, Chim, you know, for me, blessings. Hey, my Papa, these things are fine. This old man, Machuanyo, this old king, hey, he knows how to catch the heart of every woman. Look at the things he bought me. He wants to spoil me. The king wants to spoil me.
You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.